Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of Eclipse IDE, that is Eclipse IDE version 2025-06 on your Windows operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how to use it for Java programmings. So now to install Eclipse IDE and to use it with the latest version of Java, that is Java 24, it is very important to have Java installed. So it is very easy, you know, to go to your favorite browser and to type JDK download. So that will show you this oracle.com. So just go to their official site and you will get latest version of Java, that is Java version 24.0.1. So you can easily switch to Windows tab and you can download this MSI to download your latest version of Java. So if you are facing any issues while installing Java, you can always follow this video. Again, this video link I'm going to provide right in your channel description. Once you have Java installed, you can verify it. Just go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt. And within command prompt, if you just simply type java space dash dash version and simply hit enter, you are going to get this type of prompt. So you can see that Java 25.0.1 is rightly installed on my system. So now you are good to install Eclipse IDE. So just, you know, open a new tab and just simply type Eclipse download. So that will show you this eclipse.org. Go to their official site. So here you can see we have a download button, so click on that. You will get a couple of options. You need to proceed with the first one, that is download x86_64. So this link I'm going to provide right in your channel description. Once when you are here, you need to click on this download button and that going to immediately start downloading a exe file. I have already downloaded it, so I'm going to cancel it, minimize my browser and go to my download directory. And here is our exe, just double click on this exe, let's minimize our download directory. And our Eclipse installer is rightly opened. So here if you see that our Eclipse IDE is available for Java developers, also for Java Enterprise and web developers, or C and C++ developers, PHP and all that, right? You can scroll down and you can see all of that. In this particular video, I am going to show you about Eclipse IDE for Java developers. If you want to use it for C or C++, so that video also you are going to get on our channel, you can follow that. So I'm going to proceed with Java developers for now, and here you can see that it will require Java 21 and above. So when you click on this drop down, you're going to see the Java JDK that we have installed, the latest version of JDK, that is 24, so that folder is properly showing, along with older versions are also showing, like JRE 21 and 23, but we are going to use with the latest version of Java, that is Java JDK 24, right? So that's why I told you at the very beginning of the video to install Java first. So since we have Java installed now, so I'm going to proceed with that. So the installed location of my Java and all other things, I'm going to keep it default and just simply hit install. And our installation is rightly begun. You need to have active internet connection for this as well. So welcome back, and now you can clearly see that our Java IDE is rightly installed. Just click on launch button and immediately it's going to start launching our latest version of Eclipse IDE version 2025-06. And it has rightly launched. So this is going to be our default Eclipse IDE workspace. So click on launch. And you can see that our Eclipse IDE is rightly open, so you can maximize this. Welcome to Eclipse IDE for Java developers. It's going to also redirect to your browser telling to sponsor them, so you can always sponsor them. And here I'm going to select this exclude Eclipse IDE from being scanned, because that's going to unnecessarily make our system slow. So no need to include Eclipse IDE for scanning by Microsoft Defender. So select that and click on proceed. classify administrative privileges, click on yes. It is properly done. So let's close this, as now we are going to start working on Java project. So here you can see we have all these different options. So you can always click on this create a Java project, and that's going to open a new Java project window. So you can, you know, create it from here, or else the best option is just simply go to file and hover over new and click on Java project. So that's going to open the same Java project window here as well. So here you can give your project name. So let's give the project name as Hello World. And as promised at the very beginning of the video, we are going to use latest version of Java, that is Java EC 24, and all other things you can keep it default and click on finish. So that's going to immediately start creating our Hello World Java project. You can see it is at created. You can expand this. You will get a src folder as well. So just right click and click on hover over new and click on class. So that's going to open this Java class window. Here you need to provide your class name. So let's give the class name as Hello World, and I recommend you to select this publish static void main. And you can see, you know, it is telling me you need to provide a package name. So you can give package name. So you can give the package name as Hello World itself. So you can give it in small letters and click on finish. And there you go. So you can see that our Hello World.java file is rightly created, and here is our public static void main method. So you can write your very own code snippet over here. So I'm going to print something on our console. So I'm going to print something like, it will be println. So system.out.println, and I'm going to print like, I love pizzas. Everybody love pizzas, right? So I also love. Just, you know, just give something on your own and click on run button and click on OK. And there you go. So I love pizzas is rightly shown on our console, right? So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Eclipse IDE and you can start working on your Java projects. I highly recommend you to follow this playlist, this cool Python project playlist. So every week I post new videos. So starting from this background remover, or I talked about UE Python package manager, or I have showed you from very scratch how to create a resume, or even how to create your very own QR code, or face detector, or turning a text into a realistic speech. Everything you're going to get, you know, on this playlist. And you can, you know, request for more tutorials as well. I'm going to post more tutorials for Java also. So do mention all that on our comment sections. And all the things that I am teaching you over here, so all the source code also you are going to get, you know, on our official Geeky Script website. So everything you are going to get. So do check out our other videos as well. And lastly, special thanks to the supporters of our channel. We are truly grateful to you guys. Supports like this really motivate us to create and improving these videos. Again, thanks a lot for being an essential part of our journey. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.